It's got a lot of foliage, though, but it really blends in well.
It's an Easter egg.
It looks like an orange.